guys, this is Micha from Micha Reacts, coming to you with another reaction video. I mean, I've learned to say that so fast, next time I'll be just a high level. Sorry. Okay, so I mentioned on my first community tab post that I was going to listen to one of my favorite bands, and that was Dayseeker. I have a lot of favorite bands, and to be honest, it kind of depends on the mood, you know, so it's really hard to cherry pick a certain favorite. New bands come up all the time, but there are those certain bands that I always get back to that always kind of puts a smile on my face. But then there is this one, Sleep Token, and these guys have managed to find a place in my heart that I didn't know existed. A place that just, it's dark, it's sad, it's happy, it's just soulful, and their music just hits the spot for me in a totally different way, on a totally different level. And some of the elements that really, really just made me fall in love with Sleep Token, music-wise, they have a lot of kind of elements that remind me of indie music. I happen to be a huge lover of indie music, you know, those kind of very soft, simple guitar, acoustic guitar kind of songs, piano with soft vocals, very, those kind of songs that are dependent on using a lot of ambience and just are super dreamy. And they, I mean, Sleep Token have those elements included. And the singer, who calls himself Vessel, his voice is so beautiful, and it also reminds me of many indie singers. So combining that kind of almost genre to, you know, really, really well thought out metal, almost. I mean, it's kind of hard to categorize Sleep Token because it depends on the song. They can have the most softest songs in the world, and then they have something like Alkaline, which is instantly, you know, rougher. So, I mean, they have everything. And then they have this anonymous aspect as well. Just as the singer Vessel, he has a mask on, the guys has a mask on. I assume they are guys. And I love the fact that they just want people to focus on the music. They don't care about publicity. They don't care to show themselves and take credit for what they do, even if what they do is amazing. So I just had to kind of open why Sleep Token is so special to me. So today we are going to listen to Sleep Token with the song The Love You Want. I've heard the song, I've heard plenty of their songs, but I haven't seen the music video, so I kind of 50-50. And if there's somebody out there who hasn't heard Sleep Token, I hope this can be a life changer for you, as it was for me. No. But let's just enjoy some really good music together. So, Sleep Token with The Love You Want. Let's go.
You lying in circles on your own continuum.
His voice, I mean.
Now keep the freak so tall to a careful minute.
So that's Vessel, that's the vocalist, and as you can see, he has that mask with the band logo. If I would ever to tattoo a band logo on myself, except, of course, our band, it would be this band. And I've actually thought about it, that I should make that tattoo on myself, so you might see that one day. Yeah.
The freak so tall to a careful minimum. I'll find a different harbor to lay my anchor in. And you'll find a different way to keep from setting sail again. No, but I'm still fine. full of the love you want. Still waking up beneath it all, and I'm still full of the love you want. I'll reach for you, I'm free alone.
Just the overall sound is, it's so dreamy, and his vocals are so, I love, he has a very strong vibration in his voice, but I think it just makes it so unique and kind of emotional in a way. It's perfect, but then again, the vibration and the sound makes it kind of unperfect. It's hard to describe, but there's just, it's so genuine. I think that's the kind of feeling I get from his sound. And then those very melancholic tunes. And if you would see Vessel or his looks without ever hearing Sleep Talking, I mean, I would probably assume he plays in a black metal band. So it's kind of like Ghost. You have those, I mean, I thought Ghost was a black metal band before hearing them. But then, oh, hello, we hear some super catchy rock songs, kind of surprise. So Sleep Token is the same. I mean, they have so many different songs, so you would probably never guess if you didn't know before. So, okay, let's continue.
Reach for you, I'm afraid alone. Seems your heart is locked up, and I still get the combination wrong.
Beautiful piano.
Or are you simply waiting to save your love for someone I am not? Too many swallow keys will make you bleed internally. Some
mentioned the kind of ambience. It's so freaking dreamy. And then it got lighter in the second verse. You have that very skillful piano and kind of light drum. Why did I just black out drums? Beats. Very light beats. And just, it kind of grew to be a bit more uplifting, and then we go back to this. It's still kind of uplifting, but still melancholic at the same time. Very, very dreamy and beautiful choirs, very light choir sound. And I mean, it's the best music for me. The best band ever. I love Sleep Token. Okay, let's continue. I mean, I could talk about them all night. I'm serious.
I'm not afraid of the dark. freak show talk to a careful minimum.
I mean, I can cry all night listening to them. It's so freaking beautiful, I can't. And I mean, this isn't even one of the best songs there is. It's a super good song, but I mean, they have even more that make me cry. I mean, 3 seconds in, so. I don't know what it is that just speaks to me this much, but it just does. And I would love to see them live. I mean, that would be my life goal. I don't want to sound like a crazy fan that would just go ballistic when I would see them. In every respectful way, I need to see them live. And they're actually going to play in Berlin, Germany, in January, but I'm not sure if I can make it. They're going to be playing along with Northlane and Architects, and I mean, I would die to see them, but if I can't go, I'm just hoping they will at least one time come to Finland. That's all I need, so please do. So, okay. Let me know what you guys thought. Have you heard of Sleep Token before? What's your favorite song? I really want to share this awesomeness with you guys. So leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great night.